as a young person, a young girl, I gave a lot of thought about what I wanted to do with my life. And I thought of business right away. But I also wanted to do something that I thought would help someone or make the world a little bit of a better place. What happens is that you get so interested in what you're doing that you get better and better at it. And I think then that's very motivational and you just keep going. One of the ways that I get described is that I am an orchestra leader and a builder. And when you run a corporation, you're like an orchestra leader. You're not playing the drums or you're not playing the saxophone, but you're very clear on how the drums and saxophone has to go together. And I love that. I love running a company and making it work. And it's just a great deal of fun to make the orchestra sound is the best possible. And I like to build a company too. I am a builder. And I just get a great deal of enjoyment out of it. I enjoy it very much. I was very interested in being a nurse, and I really liked figuring out how to heal wounds and help people take over their diabetes and help patients understand congestive heart failure so that they wouldn't have to go to the hospital again. And then over time, I realized that I was very interested from a systems perspective. How to improve population health and improve whole populations of heart failure, and became more and more interested in how to help the healthcare systems improve in general. I'm very, very focused on the whole area of improvement. What I would really like to see is home care and hospice take more and more of a role in healthcare, and hopefully patients will be able to stay home more and more. And I'd like to see home care and hospice take a broader, deeper, and more effective role in keeping people out of the acute care setting when it's appropriate. So that'll be a huge focus of my career going forward.